guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel at Pisa Makeover. Today I'm joined by
Precious. How are you guys doing today?
We're going to be checking out Best Korean Recitation to Noah's Story by
Rad.
I thought it was R-E-A-D. Rad Mohammed. You can pronounce that.
Al-Kudi.
Guys, it's going to be so interesting. I've checked out the recitation before and so it's very nice and very emotional and so interesting. So this will be awesome also. So guys, without further ado, let's just start it.
Dev.
Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. Ar-Rahman Ar-Rahim Malik Yawm Al-Din إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا
truthful and emotional. So I just love the way he's reciting and the way he's just speaking out all the facts and being very honest about it. I feel it's not easy to be able to recite the Quran. It's not easy. It's not an easy thing to do. So he must have really studied, know it, and he must have
an understanding.
Have an understanding about it for him to be able to recite it.
Yes, sure. Because I feel the Quran is not written in English.
Exactly.
It's written in Arab. So, Arabic rather, sorry. So the way he's pronouncing it and everything, you could see that he's reading it with passion and trying to convey a message. He's able to express what he's actually listening to, reading rather. Yeah.
So guys, let's continue.
Let's get back to the video.
قال إنما يأتيكم به الله إن شاء وما أنتم بمعجزين ولا ينفعكم نصحي إن أردت أن أنصح لكم يريد أن يغويكم هو ربكم وإليه ترجعون أم يقولون افتراه قل افتريته فعلي إجرامي وأنا بريء مما تجرمون. وأوحي إلى نوح أنه لن يؤمن من قومك إلا من قد آمن فلا تبتئس بما كانوا يفعلون. واصنع الفلك بأعيننا ووحينا ولا تخاطبني في الذين ظلموا إنهم مغرقون. ويصنع الفلك وكلما مر عليه ملأ من قومه سخروا منه قال إن تسخروا منا فإنا نسخر منكم كما تسخرون. فسوف تعلمون من يأتيه عذاب يخزيه ويحل عليه عذاب مقيم. حتى إذا جاء أمرنا وفارت النور قل نحمل فيها من كل زوجين اثنين وأهلك إلا من سبق عليه القول ومن آمن وما آمن معه إلا قليل. وقال اركبوا فيها بسم الله مجريها ومرساها إن ربي لغفور رحيم. وهي تجري بهم في موج كالجبال ونادى نوح ابنه وكان في معزل يا بني اركب معنا ولا تكن مع الكافرين. قال ساوي إلى جبل يعصمني من الماء قال لا عاصم اليوم من أمر الله إلا من رحم. وحال بينهما الموج فكان من المغرقين. وقيل يا أرض ابلعي ماءك ويا سماء أقلعي وغيض الماء واستوت على الجود. وقيل بعدا للقوم الظالمين. ونادى نوح ربه فقال رب إن ابني من أهلي وإن وعدك الحق وأنت أحكم صالح. فلا تسأل لما ليس لك به علم إني أعظك أن تكون من الجاهلين. قال رب إني أعوذ بك أن أسألك ما ليس لي به علم وإلا تغفر لي وترحمني أكن من الخاسرين. قيل يا نوح اهبط بسلام منا وبركات عليك وعلى أمم ممن معك وأمم سنمتعهم ثم يمسهم منا عذاب أليم. تلك من أنباء الغيب نوحيها إليك ما كنت تعلمها أنت ولا قومك من قبل هذا فاصبر إن العاقبة للمتقين.
Oh my God. Wow.
Wow, this was very nice.
Honestly, this video has, you know, educated me on what I should know. Like I said earlier on before that, Muslim and Christianity, we just have similar things in common. We're not really far from each other, just that you guys call your God Allah and we call our God. We call our God God, like we call God and we have Jesus Christ. Like, you don't call God, they call Allah. Yeah. So like, I mean, all of us, we have the same story. We all came out from the same roots. Yes,
that's just it. They don't believe that Jesus was the Son of God and resurrection. I think we all have different perception, and in the end of the day, I always say this, as long as we know who we're serving, we believe in God, we believe in the commandments that God have left, and we believe that we're supposed to love our neighbors, we're supposed to obey the Ten Commandments, we're supposed to live in spirit and truth, and we're supposed to do everything in accordance with God's will and God's design. I know that the end time is near and we're all going to be judged in the end of the day. So I feel if we all live in that way, I don't think whether you believe in Jesus Christ or you don't, I don't feel it's going to affect your end time. I just feel that we should all just come as one, whether Muslim, Christian, any other religion, as long as our religion does not support violence, as long as we are there to serve God and obey His commandments, everything's going to go well. I don't feel it's important to get this beef. I want everyone to be Muslim, I want everyone to be a Christian. It doesn't work like that. Everyone have their own will, everyone have their own choice and their own perception about life. So we should all respect that. That is why we have freedom. We have freedom of speech and stuff.
Freedom
like that,
of speech.
So we should respect that. I just feel we should accept our differences and love our own perception and our own choice and will to do stuff. This was a nice and a beautiful recitation. I love his voice. I enjoyed it. He just educated me a lot, and I'm very happy I got to say that. This was wonderful, and everyone was just meditating what he was saying. They were so concentrated, no one was distracted, they were just paying maximum attention to him, and that was very beautiful, honestly speaking.
Yeah, that was it.
So guys, please let us know what you think about our reaction. Please make sure to like, subscribe and share our videos. We'll see you in the next one.
Bye.